Welcome to our piping tutorial YouTube channel. In this video, we'll be showing you how to calculate pipe sections length, center to end lengths of the cut elbows in the piping isometric drawings and 3D model view. Please subscribe to our channel before starting the video. This video provides excellent practical information for pipe fitters. Please watch till the end video. Let's starting piping training video we have prepared for you. Sometimes it is required to calculate the length of the pipe section and center to end lengths of the cut elbows in the pipelines. We tried to explain with examples in this video how to calculate the length of the pipe piece and center to end lengths of the cut elbows in the pipelines. As you see, this is a 6-inch pipeline. We need to calculate the length of the red color 6-inch pipe piece used in the fabricate of this pipeline. As you see, the pipeline comes horizontally, then goes up at a 30-degree angle and continues horizontally again at angle 60-degree height of 600 mm. To find the length of the red pipe piece, we first need to calculate the distance between the centers of the pipe elbows. Then we can find the length of the red color pipe by subtracting the lengths of these two elbows and two gaps for welding from the total length. In pipe isometrics, length measurements are calculated from imaginary lines passing through the center of the pipes. This thin line you see is the imaginary line passing through the center of our 3D pipeline, and we will calculate the measurements from this imaginary line. When the pipeline rises at a 30-degree angle, it forms lines with a length of 1040 and 600 mm, passing through the centers of the elbows. If we combine these lines, a right-angle triangle will be created. The hypotenuse of this right-angle triangle is the distance between the elbows in the pipeline. Let's mark the hypotenuse of this right-angle triangle with H. Then the hypotenuse of this right-angle triangle will be H. The base side will be 1040 mm and perpendicular side will be 600 mm. Let's find out a length of the H hypotenuse of this right angle triangle. We will use the Pythagorean theorem formula to find our hypothesis in the right angle triangle. What is the Pythagorean theorem formula? Pythagorean theorem definition shows the relationship between the three sides of a right angle triangle. The square of the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares of the other two sides. Hypotenuse square equals perpendicular side square plus base side square. If we apply the Pythagorean theorem formula to our example, then H, hypotenuse square, equal 1040 square, plus 600 squares. We are continuing the calculation, H hypotenuse square, equal 1441600. We are continuing again and found, H hypotenuse equals square root 1441600. Using the multifunctional calculator, we find H hypotenuse equal is 1200 mm approximately. As we knew, the length of the H hypothesis is also the distance between the centers of the butt weld elbows. So, the overall length between the centers of the butt weld elbows is 1200 mm.